Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Wither Stone for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. The threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
Get you out of here.
Do I know you?
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse!
We're coming!
No way! You found Petra?
Who is Petra?
We need to get out of here now.
This way.
Jesse, you made it!
Petra?
Your missing friend?
Look out!
Those Endermen are running the wrong way! They'll be killed!
Soren?
I can't stand by and watch! I'd be condemning them to death!
Soren, what do you think you're doing?
These Endermen are running directly into danger!
You're putting us in danger every second you just stand there!
Jesse! They're falling behind!
Axel, you gotta move faster!
He's too sick! This is the best we can do!
They're not gonna be able to outrun it! Not on foot! We gotta find a way to move faster, or we're all gonna be caught in the tractor beam!
Can we build a portal? If somebody has the right materials.
We don't. I haven't seen obsidian since the end.
We'll have to use the next best thing. Everybody, get on!
We got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I've got Petra!
Then I'll take Gabriel.
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
Come on, horses!
Don't look back!
Ah! I looked!
Everyone follow me!
Woo-hoo!
Jesse, look out!
This is awesome!
Yeah!
on horses?
Whatever you do, don't look back.
Ah! I looked.
Everyone follow me!
Woo-hoo!
Jesse, look out!
This is awesome!
Build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster!
We need more blocks.
I got some.
Yeehaw! Woo!
Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
We made it. We actually freaking made it.
Jesse, I'm worried about your friend Petra. If she was inside the Witherstorm, she might have wither sickness like me.
I don't know. You've never acted the way she's been acting. Hey, how are you feeling?
I don't really feel like myself.
I still can't believe you're even alive.
Do you not recognize us? I'm Axel. This is Olivia. We've been friends for a really long time.
The Witherstorm did something to her.
So she doesn't remember anything?
Not even me? Who can forget me?
Jesse, this is awful.
You, Jesse, you're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? All I remember was endless blackness.
You were caught in the Witherstorm for a long time, Petra.
Really? I can't remember any of it. All I know is, I was so scared in there. I thought for sure I was dying.
Well, you didn't. You made it back alive.
That's more than I can say for some of us.
Oh, man. Eligard. For a second, I almost forgot.
Are we talking about Eligard?
Yeah. Ah,
Ellie. Still can't believe the old girl's gone.
How? How could this have happened? Lou's not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
Guys, it was my fault. I'm the one who took Eligard's armor.
But you couldn't have known what was going to happen.
She's right. Don't blame yourself, kid. I never blame myself for anything.
Indeed.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
All we managed to do is make things worse. The command block is still out there, Soren.
Blast! And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one wither storm to three! Our plan was a total failure! I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
Soren, why didn't it break? The Formidabomb was, like, the strongest weapon imagined.
Why are you asking me? Nobody's ever built one until now. I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket, it looks familiar.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No, I saw other people wearing it when I was being thrown from that monster. Ugh, even thinking about it hurts.
Hey, it's okay.
Jesse, if what Petra said is true, I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but if they were just trapped in the Witherstorm...
Lucas, your friends could still be out there!
I know, and that means I gotta go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
The room, everything's spinning.
You're okay. Easy does it.
Jesse, hello. Just making the rounds.
Gabriel, you look awful. Your skin is, like, almost gray.
I feel even worse than I look.
You need to rest.
You're right, I do.
Look, Jesse, wherever you guys go next, give him some time to get his strength back.
Problem is, we don't have time.
Jesse's right. In fact, it might be best if my journey ends here. This cave is safe, easy to defend. It's relatively comfortable. I might even find a shred of peace.
Forget it, Gabriel. I won't let you hole up in a cave while the rest of us fight.
You think I want this?
No,
Jesse,
but...
I'm sorry. There's nothing more I can do. Nothing had to turn out like this. If the Order had just been different, if we'd made smarter choices, Ivor wouldn't have turned into a maniac and... well, maybe Elagard would still be alive.
Come on, let's not talk about the old days.
But how can we not? So many lives torn asunder.
We've all made mistakes, including Ivor, right?
Well, nothing's quite that simple. But I appreciate you saying that. All this talk of the past has me exhausted.
You need to rest.
Will he be okay?
I don't know. Just get back out there and kick some butt. For the both of us.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Petra, how are you doing? Are you remembering things yet?
I don't know. These little flashes keep coming back to me, but then they float away again.
We've been trying to talk to her, but...
it's like she's never met us before.
I know I've met you before. Before today, I mean. I just don't remember how, exactly. I keep seeing a dark alley, but then that turns into trees.
We jumped off a bridge together. It was terrifying. Slash awesome. Slash terrifying.
Are you the one who wanted to jump instead of fight?
Hey, nothing wrong with knowing your own limitations.
Yes, it's working. You're remembering Jesse.
Do you remember me, too?
No. And yet, I I feel like I know all of you somehow. Maybe it's the way you're dressed. Something's ringing a bell.
Of course you know us. We're the Dead Enders.
The Dead Enders? Wait, didn't we all fight that Wither thing together?
Yes!
We totally did.
She remembers it.
I remember running to a temple in the woods, and we were gonna be safe there. And how did I end up inside that thing?
Well,
something bad happened there. I can't remember what.
I couldn't save you. Things were happening so fast, and that thing was powerful.
Well, thank you for trying.
Sure.
All that matters is you're with us now.
And that you're still a fighter. The best one I know.
So, what do you say? Will you be part of our group again?
All right. Count me in.
Hey, buddy. You doing okay? Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else. Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far, but I can't leave them alone out there. Not with three wither storms raging.
And what if Petra's wrong? In case you haven't noticed, she's not exactly firing on all cylinders at the moment.
I've got to try, Jesse. Otherwise, I just couldn't live with myself.
Lucas...
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
I'm asking you, as a friend, please stay, Lucas. We need you right now.
You really mean that?
Yes, we're in this together. Whatever happens next, there's no way we can do it without you.
Okay, I'll stay. I just really hope they're all right.
Me too.
Ugh, a pig?
Reuben! Oh, not again. Reuben! Don't run off on me like that, okay? Gabriel will be okay. I mean, he's supposed to be Gabriel the warrior, but instead he's... you saw. Yeah, I guess none of the Order are how we imagine them. Our group is cracking, Reuben. You're right. We are just like the Order.
That's what I said, isn't it? Oh, just as you once helped us before. About the past, it's about the future. There are three of those things now.
You say that like it's my fault.
It is your fault.
Oh, take responsibility for once, Sorin.
I did that by locking the command block away.
So only you could use it.
Oh, do you still not realize how dangerous it is?
Oh, the bitter irony. Sorin the architect.
I do not need lectures from you.
That's debatable.
Maybe you should leave, Ivor.
If I do that, the world falls.
Oh, I forgot. You have a plan.
Why am I even bothering?
Why are you?
some leftover cobblestone. Might come in handy. How are the horses looking?
Tired, but they're okay. Same as the rest of us.
Well, I'm glad you're staying with us, Lucas.
Yeah, me too.
Anything I can do?
He just needs rest. But I could use some cake. You don't have any, do you?
Sorry.
That's too bad.
And you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
What are you doing here, Ivor? Come to lock me in another room?
I came to offer my help.
Ha! He's been following us.
It's not like that. You need to hear me out. What you don't understand is you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No. I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Sorin. That amulet. Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So,
enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory, if I'm seeing all the pieces correctly.
Could you coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Sorin. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once!
Ugh!
Question is, how to bring the Storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
We know for a fact the Witherstorm will follow the amulet, so if we take the amulet back to your fortress where the Endermen are...
Yes! Yes, that's it! We'll lead them straight into a massive trap!
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block!
Ugh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
And I'm inclined to agree.
What kind of failsafe exactly?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
How did it find us so quickly?
We're not safe anywhere, are we?
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
Guys, there's a reason it's been following us. Ivor says it's because of the amulet that Gabriel...
Ivor! It is you!
Good to see you too, Magnus.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
Axel, are you sure?
Of course not.
But you'll have three Witherstorms chasing you wherever you go.
And if things get too intense, I'll duck into the Nether or something. I'm tired of always being the selfish one. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
I want to go with Jesse. That feels like where I belong.
Me too. But what do we do about Gabriel?
The rest of you go. I'll stay here with Gabriel.
Are you certain?
Yeah, for old time's sake. Besides, I'm not going anywhere with Ivan.
My friends are still out there somewhere.
Then you must do this for them.
Guys, we need to go now.
Hey, Jesse. Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The redstone wrap? You got it.
Oh, well. Real heroes don't need handshakes anyway.
I'll see you at Sorin's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Too much further.
No,
not too much longer.
must be there now, right?
No. No, we're not even close.
It's never been so sore in my life. Not that I remember.
Huh. I feel like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the Far Lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The Far Lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on, back up. What exactly are the Far Lands?
Are you being serious? The Far Lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
You asking me? All I can think about is food.
Yeah, I'm starving.
We all are. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Let's look around, see what we could find out.
We mustn't linger long. The Far Lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Potato, you're coming with me. Not much, but it'll help. Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
Steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look, a cake! That's enough to feed everyone!
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
Ivor, I can't pass this up. I need you to watch my back, okay?
I'm telling you, this is a bad idea. I'll keep watch. Just be quick about it.
Entire cake. Nice! A potion of leaping. Cool!
Ivor.
What?
I thought he was with you.
I don't know. He disappeared outside the witch's hut.
Curse that fool of a man.
Come on!
Guys, I think we lost them for...
Wow!
I see your wow and raise you a...
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the Far Lands, my friend.
I'm glad Jesse snagged this cake. Makes the whole wall of insanity thing a lot easier to face.
I think I like cake.
Who doesn't like cake?
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory, like a monument to chaos itself.
This wall... Did Ivor build this?
No, of course not. This is a natural phenomenon. The intersection of two of the great walls that form the boundary of our world.
I'm feeling kinda overwhelmed right now.
You're not the only one.
Doesn't seem as scary as I imagined it.
A little fear is healthy sometimes, Jesse. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I wish Axel was here. He'd just make some joke and we'd all feel better about this.
I know what you mean.
Come on!
Is this... a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one, from the looks of it. If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
So, maybe we should not just wander into the world's hardest maze without a guide.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or... I don't know.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day. I thought you weren't gonna go in there.
Yeah, good point.
Too many! We can't fight them all!
Guys! Caught in the vines!
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, but now what? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there. Hey, that must be Ivor's lab. Wish it was a little closer. Olivia! Redstone dust handy. And a slime ball. I don't see a way across. That'll come in handy. Huh, redstone blocks, some pistons. I wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are. I thought I'd never find you. All those dead ends back there.
Am I glad to see you guys?
Us too. I thought Reuben and I would be lost in here forever. This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
we really need to figure out what happened to the others.
I wonder if they found some other way across this gaping, bottomless pit. I think it drops forever.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side. But it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Can't be that complicated, not if it's something Ivor built.
Half built. Which means it was hard enough that he got stuck and gave up. This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it.
Elagard didn't know you, not the way I do.
But Jesse, she was the greatest redstone engineer ever. She was in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right, just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Sorin and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history has wither sickness. All I ever see Magnus do is argue. And we both know what happened to Elagard. If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything? We're nobody.
All I know is the world is depending on us.
And maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
Well, for starters, we're the ones who brought them back together again. You and I found Elagard together. We both played a role with Sorin.
Yeah, I suppose that's true. Ah, all right, I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so. Hey, Olivia.
You put the block and piston on the barge yet?
No.
Well, this thing won't start without them.
Then I'll get right on it. Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
This way! This way!
Run!
Everybody get on! Quick, onto the barge!
Jesse!
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
Slime!
Come again?
I'm remembering something with slime. And chickens. Or maybe they were ducks? There was a big gathering of people.
Yes, we used slime to break a chicken machine. There were chickens everywhere.
Weird. Yeah, I kind of remember. Wait. Oh, it's already fading. Fading. And gone.
Take my advice, Petra. Some stories are better left forgotten.
Amazing. Get it? Amazing?
I'm just amazed you thought that was funny.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
One person need this many books.
We should be careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book. Hey, Lucas, having any luck?
No. I've been thinking about other stuff, actually.
Stuff such as...
You know... Gabriel, the ocelots, people getting wither sickness and amnesia. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad I came with you. I'm just scared for everyone. For them, for us.
You're a good friend, Lucas. The fact that you're always thinking about others, it says a lot.
Well, I like my friends. I guess that's why they're friends in the first place, right?
Either that or you like that they say nice things about you.
Ivor, on the other hand... I think his only friends were books.
I guess being an angry loner leaves you a lot of time to read.
Tell me about it. How to Train Your Slime, the various uses of mushroom stew, Potionology Volume 24?
Are any of them the enchanting book?
I don't think so.
Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be. That first night we all spent together, that was kind of fun. Almost.
Look, we might be spread thin, but we're all still a team. That's how teams work.
Hey, you almost said teamwork.
See, we're still funny. We can still get things done.
I guess being split up just means we can be in more places at once, right? Kinda like the wither storm.
Let's just forget that metaphor. Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't gotten lost in that confounded swamp. He could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea. He should be here for it.
He can be pretty stupid for someone so smart.
Yes! And this house is a perfect example! There's neither rhyme nor reason to how these books are stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
Fine, I will continue this monotonous search. But I reserve my right to grumble about it.
It's a deal. Reuben, what are you doing? Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away from lava. Wonder what's in there. Wood planks, those will be useful.
All these potions, arranged just so. It seems familiar somehow. We stole a potion from Ivor, didn't we? Around when the chicken thing happened? It's foggy, but I can kind of see it.
Yes, I totally stole it from him!
I knew it!
And then because of that, when the Wither went crazy, Ivor didn't have any way of disabling it.
I don't remember that part. Harsh potions, stinky potions. Ivor's got everything except a potion for memory. Jesse, am I gonna be okay? Every time I think I'm getting better, it all just slips away again. Is this just the new me?
Of course you will. Sooner or later, it will all come back.
Thanks, Jesse. I really needed that. Even if you are just telling me what I want to hear.
Makes sense that Ivor would have a crafting table. Hey, Olivia, I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah, no lever, no functioning circuit.
First, I'll need some sticks. Okay, got the sticks. There we go. Good old-fashioned lever. Like it was made for it, which it was. Let's see what this sucker does.
Secret passageway! Cool!
Why would you build a secret passage in a house nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
What the? Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find. Whoa. What is all this?
Huh. Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone. The stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it. Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
See? These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tears were our reward.
Wow. Just gotta borrow this. These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained.
Prismarine is such a cool word. Prismarine. So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the Ice Plains Spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery. Soren, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind. Aha! A hopper!
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Huh. Five slots. Ender Dragon egg, so cool. This egg was the last thing they got as a group. Prismarine crystals. Into the hopper. A sea lantern. Ghast tears. Let's try them here. Huh? Those were the right objects, but I guess it was the wrong order. Getting closer. Packed ice. Guess that wasn't right. That doesn't look right. Okay, let's try again. Nope. right? Soren said this lantern was crafted from prismarine crystals. Guess that wasn't right. The last item, that has to mean something. The Order used these crystals to make the sea lantern. Soren said they got this ice just before... Prismarine crystals have to come before the lantern. Soren said the Order got these gas tiers on their very first mission together.
Did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon, with replica Ender crystals and all.
Wow, I always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all.
And these are supposed to be the Ender Crystals?
Scale models of them. They were the secret to the dragon's demise.
The secret, huh? Maybe you should tell me the whole story.
If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. Even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow. Yeah. We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
You did all that?
Indeed, I did. They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So, Soren rode the dragon, huh? Interesting. There's another door? Reuben, do you know what to do here? Well, it was worth a shot. Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Eligard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks. Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya? Aha!
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book. Wait, aren't those the Ender Crystals? Like, the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here!
Soren, why are the Ender Crystals in the Far Lands?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them!
Soren, you said destroying these crystals was the key to defeating the Ender Dragon. You did kill the Ender Dragon, right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
So what really happened, Soren, if you didn't destroy the Ender Crystals?
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I think it's time to start talking.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything! We used that damned command block!
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger, faster. We could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends, forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Why would you do that? You lied, even to your closest friends!
All I can say is, I was a fool.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
long enough that they heard the whole thing.
You lied to the whole world.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren?
The truth hurts, doesn't it?
Why? Why did you do this?
I just wanted to hear Soren confess to his lies.
Guess that worked.
Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard, they agreed to keep this a secret.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
Ivory, you're a madman. In all your scheming to expose the Order, you've nearly destroyed the known world.
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
Whoa. I almost forgot for a moment.
Well, they are. And while we sit around talking about your dysfunctional order of liars, those things are still out there, wrecking the world.
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years. Never thought I'd actually have to use it.
So the enchanting book, what do we do with it?
You craft a weapon, then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here. Let's see, there's a bunch of crafting stuff and... Diamond score! So, I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of. Behold! My enchanted diamond sword!
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT! Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe me, they're all excellent.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable and sturdy. They won't stop damage, but they'll help. Sum up.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on. For action. You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
Endermen have dismantled those things already? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel!
You guys made it. Nice freaking armor, by the way. Makes you all a lot easier to look at.
Good to see you too, Axel.
Do you still have the amulet?
Safe and sound. That's not the problem.
Then what is?
The Endermen. They're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Well,
it's nothing we can't handle, right?
I'm not so sure about that.
Now is not the time for cold feet, Soren!
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but we just go for it, or what?
Let's just go finish this.
I don't suppose you happened to bring me any of that cool armor, did you?
I let you fight in that? Here.
Nice! I was feeling a little left out.
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt. See the command block?
I don't think it's exposed.
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Witherstorm.
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all.
Soren, you coward! I can't believe you!
I can. Jesse, you can handle things out here, right?
What?
I can't let him get himself killed! Just get to the command block and destroy it! Soren!
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
Doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it.
Tractor beam! Jesse, that's it! Make them chase you into the tractor beam!
How do you like that, you purple-eyed freak? They're falling for it. Axel, are those snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
All right, let's see how you like this. Come and get me. Reuben, can you give me a little help? Nice one, Reuben.
See, look! It's working!
That hole's big enough to get inside of.
Now we just need to find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
That's it! Everyone, empty your pockets!
Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have fireworks and TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters.
I have some wool from Soren's place.
And I took some slime from the maze.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean, if we use the TNT on, say...
a minecart.
Or those pistons.
And we do have all that cobblestone.
Maybe we could...
Guys, check it out. We build a cobblestone ramp, lay down some track, attach the TNT to the minecart, and launch it off the ramp like a rocket.
Heck yeah! I love that idea.
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... Oh, look out!
Petra!
Axel!
I need a hand here.
I could do better than that.
Hey, Witherstorm! Over here!
No.
Fireworks! Good thinking, Lucas.
Now let's hurry up and build this thing.
Eyes on me, you great big bully! Done yet?
Just need a few more seconds. Okay, it's finished.
Quick, climb on.
Jesse, you can do this. I know you can.
So do I.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
Shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close, okay? Carry an enchanted weapon. I'm coming, Reuben! It's doing everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it. Awesome weapon, don't fail me now.
they won't die! All right, new plan. Climb up there and use one of those tentacles to swing toward the command block. Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time. To stay put. I know exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam. Hey, you! Reuben, stay out of sight. If anything goes wrong, I don't want you caught up in it. Bet you can't catch me! Down. No. Reuben, I need your help. Remember how we used to play fetch? That's it! Come on, Reuben, I believe in you! Jump, I'll catch you! You did it! I knew I could count on you! Time to put an end to this thing once and for... Reuben! Hold on, buddy!
Jesse, are you all right? We thought you were...
I didn't think you'd made it.
Reuben! Where's Reuben?
I thought he was with you. I remember!
You remember what?
I remember everything! Oh, Petra! I'm so happy for you!
Hey! Do you guys hear something?
Reuben!
Oh no!
Reuben! You're gonna be fine, you hear me? Come on, Reuben, say something.
Oh.
It's okay, boy. I'm here. I'm here.
Jesse, I am so sorry.
He was a great pig.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them.
Don't tell them, Gabriel. Just let them have their legend.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and his friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well. Which is why there is something I want to tell you. About the Order. We may have defeated the Ender Dragon, but that is nothing compared to what these heroes did. They took down a Witherstorm! They are a new generation of heroes!
Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something, but the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas. They never gave up on the world or on me. Well, maybe once or twice.
If they only knew.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on, we went to the Farlands. There was this gigantic wall and a huge maze and a model of the Ender Dragon that... Well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered? My hero, Reuben the Pig. He may have seemed like just a pig to most people, but he was so much more. And at the end of the day, he saved us all. For Reuben!
Thank you.
Jesse, this is the Nether Star that dropped when the Witherstorm was destroyed.
You want to do the honors? This is gonna be so cool.
Pleased to introduce to you the new Order of the Stone.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born, one whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved, and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.